Oh, the last point.
Guys, we're Americans. This pandemic is over as far as a health crisis. Now the crisis is the lockdown. The lockdown is inhuman. The lockdown is un-American. It is un-American to put your kids in a classroom with a mask on. You know that. We have examples across the world of communist slaves in countries everywhere where people literally live in slavery and submission to their government. You are panicked over a disease that for the most part is not going to kill you. Two-thirds of the deaths were people over the age of 65. Two-thirds. Almost no deaths under the age of 24. I mean, in an infinitesimal number, statistically insignificant when you talk about kids under the age of 17, literally 34 in the entire country. So it's time to open the schools. Kids are not infecting adults. The positive tests are totally irrelevant. Actually, the positive tests that are rising prove my point. Everybody has coronavirus. Everybody's going to get it. But you're not going to die from it unless you've got a million other complications. And in that case, we have the capacity to treat the people who need to be treated. By the way, hydroxychloroquine works. 50-plus studies already proving it. And the FDA and the CDC have become political tools of the left. It's incredible. This has happened right before our eyes. We literally shut down our country and threw out the Constitution. Are you going to fight back? If so, I've got your voice. I'm here for you.
And that was the last point.